Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. Our game today is Santos against Atletico Mineiro. Alan, give us the benefit of your insight on the home side.
Well, maybe even better than they were expecting. The way they've gone about the business, it's turning in to what could be a sensational campaign. Need to keep the feet on the ground, though.
So this is how the hosts line up today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good.
The shot's on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Good, strong tackle. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. They should be able to play on a wider front now, Alan, shouldn't they, with the signing of this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow, I thought, previously, so this will widen the pitch a bit.
And now the shot! Very good stop here. Saved by the keeper. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Shot on! That's a fine catch by the keeper. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well read by the defender. To put them in front. The shot gets blocked. Throw in now. Well, he's thrown possession away. It's looking good, this move. Going for goal! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Two and having a little game of their own here. Well, it will be a throw-in. Into the attacking third. Cleverly done with that technique. Real chance. Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
We can go to Alan McAnally now for news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a goal for Curitiba South. 37 minutes played. 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Comes in with a tackle. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, there's just a risk that they might get caught out. A great run over the slide tackle to take the lead. Goal, they've taken the lead here. They go in front with this very slick attack, and however the opposition sets up against them, they have the power to break them down. It's really exciting, it's really entertaining, and as you've seen yet again, it's really effective. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Nicely played through ball. And in goes the cross. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. So it... The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Here we go with the start of the second half. Makes a challenge here. On the attack here. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. And now the shot! It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it. Comes the challenge. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. There's good progress with this attack. Got the ball back. Nice interplay between the two of them. Turnover there that we didn't expect. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Here the challenge is a good one. No doubt about that, free kick. Substitution coming up. As they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking. The ball around. 20 minutes now remaining. Good forward play from them. Defender to it first. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, this could cost him. Home team ready to make a change. Attacking well here. This is how they look. Here's the chance. Very good stop here. That's going to be a corner. That's good support play from his teammates. Cut it out. trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90. One goal in it. Tries the through pass. Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. He's given the penalty, and it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
And puts away the penalty. Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Restarting at 2-0. 3 minutes to be added on. Here, the challenge is a good one. This could be a chance. It's a good ball. He's had a go here. And there it is, the goal.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Last, after all the build-up, the game starts. This is the lineup for the home side. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball, just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
On the attack here, stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Trying to thread it through here. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Now Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner given. And that's good support. They build this attack.
Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
And here's the shot. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Here's a chance to attack.
And shoots!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
What we've got in this game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
Well, they've got some good individuals.
Got to be.
Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved, they lead.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. On to the attack now. And he heads it for goal. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Clear it here, and he keeps possession with that header.
Going for goal!
Very good stop here. Now that will be a corner.
And he's up for the header!
Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he? And the ball broke for him.
Yeah, I think that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good pass, getting it forward. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Excellent interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
That's a brilliant stop.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. And they've cut it out.
Looking good, this move. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And now the shot!
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
They're in a good position here.
A real chance here.
I think he got the headlines in his mind already, how he was going to be getting the accolades for such a wonderful breakaway goal. But oh dear, he's embarrassed now.
Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates, especially if they lose this game.
Tackle here. So it. ...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Could be dangerous. Good strong tackle. Brilliant football from this team. And he's in there with a header. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
The shot's on!
Pushing hard for an equaliser, still. No doubt about that, free kick. Possession in the midfield area. That's gone out for a goal kick. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Here's a chance! Oh, well saved!
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Shot on!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Now he's looking for support. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition could get at them. He's coming forward with some danger. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Good strong tackle. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. And the cross is in. And he heads it for goal. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. They've got a corner. And being a goal down, they want to make the most of this. And in comes the header. Attacking now.
A real chance here.
Oh, it's in there. It's getting better and better for them.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Well, here's the goal again. restarting at 2-0.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Good, strong tackle.
On the attack here.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
The indication, 4 added minutes. Good forward play from them.
Keeps it going well.
He's had a go here.
Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Hey, have you got a time? Well, the most iconic football country in the world is Brazil. I don't think anyone around the globe would dispute that. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and we've got Brazilian League action for you today.
Yeah, delighted to be here, looking forward to some fantastic football.
Our game today is Santos, and there are... against Atletico Paranaense. The lineup for the home side, the kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Crosses in. Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. It's gone out for a throw. Well, the away team come here having drawn their last two games, which shows a competitive streak, but maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, but you wonder whether a draw here would be satisfactory, whether they take that now.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good defending. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And that's a turnover to the opposition. This team really on top of their game, and they've got themselves to be top of the league by playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top players, haven't they? Let's face it, and they've shown that out there today. They've really played some good football.
He's coming forward with some danger. And now the shot! Oh, well saved! That's going to be a corner. Well, here comes the support. Going to be a throw here. And that will be another throw here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Looking good, this move. Excellent control in a tight area. They've lost the ball in a bad area. And it's a shot now! Chance taken, goal, they're in front. This could be the trigger for this game, the catalyst for change. It's not been very good so far. I don't think we're wrong to admit that, but I have to say, now it's exciting. They've got the goal.
It has, and it's going to force the opposition out. They've got to show the hand a bit more.
Could be dangerous. Doing well to keep the ball. And that's good support.
The shot's on!
That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Real opening now. Terrific stop.
Now, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Came in with a challenge.
And now a throw-in.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Good play until they got that challenge in. And that's half time. So we're all set for the second half. Attacking now. Strong challenge. This is how they love to play on the break. And the ball knocked away long. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot's on here.
He's blocked the shot well.
Got the ball back. The home team about to make a change.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Defender to it first. Corner to come now.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Easy decision, free kick.
Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending. Substitute coming up for the away team.
Excellent passing.
And shoots!
Not able this time to...